Hi, I'm Manny, and this is Neil. He says hi. We're the main characters from Noelle's project called Faceless Neil. Welcome to our Kickstarter campaign. Faceless Neil is a story of an 11-year-old boy who is cursed to remain faceless between the world of the living and of the dead. It's a dark fairy tale story for children and adults with a lot of jazzy adventures. You may know Neil via the award-winning short film The Face Shop, which was only a sketch for something greater. I'm sure that you want to see more. The money we will raise with your help will allow our creator to make a new short film. How sweet! The new short is going to be a sweet little piece of stop-motion-only animation from the feature screenplay. And we need to make it look as close as possible to what a feature stop-motion film would actually look like. The plan is to create an awesome 1 to 4 minute short that will be a bridge for the making of the actual feature film of Faceless Neil's adventures. Our creator sold her heart and soul already, so now she needs a little bit of help. We need at least $6,000 to make this short film happen.
I met with a lot of producers who were really interested in getting involved in the project, but they all asked me for the same thing. Do you have a short sample or extract from the feature film? While The Face Shop was an extract from what a 2D TV show would look like, this new short needs to look like what a feature stop motion would look like, which is a very different process.
See, right now we are in 2D, but we need to be turned into stop motion puppets, like the ones you saw in films like The Nightmare Before Christmas or Coraline. It's gonna be so nice. Oh, yeah, I forgot. If you help, the money will mainly go into puppet making and other stuff, like set design and studio rental. Our creator, Noella, will be animating us. And I'll tell you, she's one cool gal. Once we've made the short, we will showcase it to raise more funds and make an actual stop-motion feature of Faceless Neil's adventure. And I know you all want to know what happened to his face, right? Right? Oh, and there are presents too for y'all that contribute. Thanks. To find out more about Faceless Neil's universe, go on facelessneil.com or follow us on Facebook. Yeah, we're on there too.